This past season was cut pretty short for me. I spent the majority of the winter in a hospital bed after I broke my leg skiing in Russia. I ended up getting injured the very first day of the first trip of the year, actually, so that basically meant I didn't get to have a ski season. Luckily, before that trip, during the holidays, I was home and the conditions were good, so I went out with some friends and shot around my home mountain, Mount Hood, Oregon. We built 3 jumps in 3 days on 1 terrain feature. So the first day we built a step down into a windlip landing. Then the next day we came back and used the landing from the step down to build a banked reentry hip. The last day we came back and went a little further down the windlip and built a little step up and over into a tranny finder landing. It was a super fun few days building jumps, hiking around, and slashing little snow waves.
Don't.